Hi, in this drill we're going to show you what a core activation exercise would look like. So the first thing that I want you to do is put your hands on your ribs. Put your hand on your pubic bone next and try and shorten that space as you contract your rectus abdominis or those muscles on the top. So you're just going to tuck your ribs and tighten your stomach and you're going to brace and that's going to create that shortening effect. As you do that, I want you to draw your belly button into your spine and up to your heart. And this is a bit of a hollowing movement. And as you combine the two of those, you can get upper and lower abdominal engagement, and that is going to create the most amount of stability. Watch future videos as we talk about engaging your core to increase your stability.